usually I do my pieces in between the lanes, if anything. You only got like a 4 foot distance in between. You gotta stand on 1 foot on one train, one leg on the other train. And it's kind of hard to vision the whole piece between 4 feet just to stand back. You gotta get used to it. Once you're used to it, you're able to proportion your pieces to the right size. All I know is it takes anywhere between 15 and 20 cans to do a full car. I like to color mine in solid, so I use approximately 20 cans myself. In the case of doing it top to bottom, you can either open a window and hang on the windows, open the door, you can hang out the door and fill in the top. Even one time, I even used one of those suction cups that, you know, window glass people carry, you know, put in windows. Put it on there, suck it on there, and just hold on to the window as you paint. Hey, this train I must have painted 2 weeks ago. Brand new, they already painted over it. One solid silver paint job. On the other side, I have another piece on the other side, as a matter of fact. See, they paint right over your work. They leave you working the windows. I hope they're not buffing no more, they're just repainting. I used to be King of the Line 2 years back, Sly 108, alias known as MC. I must have been in this yard in about 75, sure. I met Danko 1, he was doing the yard in here. At the time he was trying to take over again. He didn't quite do it, but that was the first time, and I got raided the first time. Still come back for more though. The excitement in it all.
Got the art.
I wouldn't say too much for that. It's just a matter of how many pieces I could put up. I really can't say that it's art. It's just, I don't know, it just keeps me going. I don't know what I'm gonna do after you're not able to go in the yards anymore, after they put up the fences and all. But, as an old guy, this guy used to be King of the Line, Puma 107. Right before, him and Sly went away, were about the same. There's another piece to my buddies, the PJ Sin. It's kind of old, and you know, they cleaned the windows, dripping from the acid. Comet painted over a PJ. Well, that's what happens. They don't last more than maybe a week if the city doesn't get them.
So cool, like if you could just get a graffiti writer or a young graffiti writer who you think would be like into it, or you just think he'll be writing like for a number of years, and just like film him through his like stages of like, you know, like step one.